balloted by Jared Brown as his first personal team foul number 4. Jamjan Valenzuela for Raylan Torres. Shot clock at 14 seconds. Thank you. Dragon foul at number 7, Jason Credo. That's his first personal, first team foul. Shooting 2, Darren Tortea. Number 24, Sean Gavellis, it's his second personal, second team foul. And it's an also for Jared Brown. Hey! Gracie Credo, Francis Lopez for Mark Almonte. Gab Gomez for Sean Kadevis.
Thank you.
4 minutes remaining in the second quarter.
Thank you.
favor of the Yale Blue Eagles. Shot clock at 14 seconds. Sean Kepedes, it will count, foul on number 77, the Espinosa, that's his first personal first team foul. The Araneta Blue Eagles are off for the coaches' challenge. For Gerry Abadiano. Thank you. basket is good. Foul number two, Raylan Torres, that's his second personal for Seatbelt. Jared Brown for Ian Espinosa. And one for Joe Mubasa. Thank you. shot clock, 7.2 seconds to shoot.
Thank you.
am a little guy for Joshua Lazaro, Chris Crude, or Sean Kawano, Mason Amos, or Geo Chu. UP Fighting Maroons for delaying the game. Thank you.
kailangan yung dalawang paa mo. Oo. Oh. Pero kakalukuhan eh, di ba?
Number 19, Gerry Abadiano. Warning on number 18, Aaron Longon for making a foul. Francis Lopez for Marco Monte. And the line cheer to Jen Alessina.
Yeah.
Bala, number one, Guy Malugay, that's his first personal, second decal. Shot clock at 13 seconds. Good. Raymond Torres gets his third personal female, number 3. Frisky for Sean Ketavis. And a free throw for Jason Credo. UP Fighting Maroons!
Yeah.
Maroons. Shot clock in 14 seconds.
Pero galing ano yan, galing bench eh. Malamig po.
Thank you. is 2.4 seconds.
Woo! Let me get that.
Substitution for the Araneta Eagles.